to America was a bad idea. I'm starving.
All right. Let's go back to the ye old stone soup scan.
Stone soup? What's that?
Ha! It's an old folktale where hungry beggars come into a town and they trick the villagers into each sharing a single ingredient into a big pot of soup. Yes, and then they all have a bowl of the soup when they're all done. And then the beggars have turned nothing into something.
Oh! But we don't have any food. What are we going to have?
A stone.
You can't eat stones. I've tried once. It doesn't work.
No. You say that so you can trick them into putting something in this soup.
Oh! I don't get it.
Just trust me. Just go fetch me a pot of water and build us a fire.
Okay.
That's quite convenient. Allow me.
That went up.
Great. Excellent. Now for the stone. Ah.
All you guys, cooking in here.
Stone soup is almost finished. Would you care to add ingredients, then you may have a bowl of it for yourself?
Stone soup! I have just the thing. One perfect stone. And I will return with it is done!
It's working!
No, you child brain! You're supposed to start with a rock, and then they're supposed to add real food. You can't eat stones!
I know, I tried once. It didn't work.
Soup is a story about how working together can lead a community to accomplish great things, like eating rocks and scaring off immigrants.